I was a stay-home mom for 18 years. My husband lost his job. He was on unemployment and, you know, that was running out, so we had to do something. And thankfully, I found Path's Promise.
Before Path's Promise, I was a stay-at-home mom. And I planned on going back to college and getting a degree, but it was hard because I didn't have child care. To me, I couldn't find any other options. I've been searching for, I guess, 2 or 3 years.
There's just a lot of barriers that people in this area experience, and this program has been designed just to acknowledge those barriers and help people with things such as transportation and childcare, which other programs haven't really acknowledged that that's an issue that clients face.
For me to be done this quickly and be on the path that I'm on right now, no, I would not have made it this far had it not been for Paths to Promise. I had been a stay-home mom for all those years, and I felt like, you know, I'm just a stay-home mom. But now that I've done this, you know, I know that I can go wherever, work wherever, and so we'll be okay. We'll make it.
I do feel that Path to Promise has helped me get to that goal, because without it, I wouldn't, like I said before, wouldn't have the transportation covered. I wouldn't have child care covered, or financially going back to school. I would definitely recommend Path to Promise to someone else, and I actually have. I've told several of my family members and friends, and I've actually posted and shared on Facebook and stuff like that.
I have definitely seen this program turn around people's lives. It has been life-changing. They came to me in a situation and their lives have been completely different now. They're experiencing things that they hadn't even thought were possible, and it's all because of Paths to Promise.